going to be playing Who's Most Likely To.
We're going to be asked a series of questions, and we have to decide who's more likely to.
We will be keeping score, however, and we'll see who gets picked the most. Let's get started.
Who is most likely to get married first?
She's writing a lot. My name isn't that long.
Okay, ready.
3, 2, 1. Oh! You've already gotten married twice.
Yeah, but not real marriage.
Who is most likely to have a child first?
I'm going to go with... 3, 2, 1.
I drew a baby. Who'd you put?
I put you.
You think I'm just going to have an unplanned pregnancy?
You know what? You guys want to know what? Literally 2 hours ago, Lexi goes, I want a baby.
So...
Who is most likely to have a one-night stand?
Show the people. Show the people.
We're on the same page with that one.
Next question.
Who is most likely to get their friends in trouble?
Oh my God.
Why me?
You've already done that.
But
I may or may not have crashed a boat. And she goes to my dad, remember when Pearson crashed the boat?
I didn't know it was a secret.
We don't have to talk about it.
You should tell someone like, hey, heads up. Don't tell anyone that I crashed the boat.
I thought it was self-explanatory.
Who is most likely to remain single?
Everyone on set is raising their hands.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
I disagree.
I think me. I can't even stay in a relationship.
I can't even start a relationship.
At least if you did start one, you could actually like stay in it.
I don't know about that one.
Who is most likely to quit YouTube first?
3, 2, 1. We just talk a lot.
I'm probably gonna like end up on an island somewhere.
Honestly, probably.
I did just book a one-way flight to Hawaii.
She's gonna move to Hawaii.
I just told Brett and he goes, dude, the last time you did that, you were gone for like a month. Yes. I love YouTube, but I feel like I'm really like spontaneous and one day I'm just gonna leave.
Yeah.
Who is most likely to get into a street fight?
The only one that's been in a street fight?
Dude, I feel like I'm so boring. Am I really this mediocre?
Well, I would say Lexi would be the one to get into a street fight.
Who is most likely to spend hours watching a dumb YouTube channel?
Pearson, when she watches mine. I don't watch YouTube.
I don't really either. I should.
But I feel like you'd be the type to watch. Well, like, every time I'm with this girl, she goes, hey, look at this cute picture of this wiener dog.
Wait, look at this one.
Okay. All right, next question.
Who is most likely to get into a car crash?
I've been in, like, 5.
She crashed into a pole right outside of our house.
I did do that.
Who is most likely to cry because of a sad movie?
I cry when I see old people in the grocery store. It's just so sad. They're so slow. It's probably so hard for them to get to the grocery store and then to unload the groceries. Like, it's just so sad.
Who is most likely to run away and join the circus?
No, she didn't run away to join a circus. She'd run away to join a zoo. Freaking pig.
We'll be right back after this commercial break.
Who is most likely to spend all their money on something stupid?
You know what? I'm done with the whiteboard. Lexi, I think we can agree.
You guys,
I'm surprised the Amazon delivery driver doesn't know us by a first name basis. I'm surprised he basically shows up for freaking Thursday night dinners, Taco Tuesdays, whatever it is. He's over like every all 30. The time. I see the Amazon delivery driver more than I see my own family.
Who is most likely to make the first move on a date?
Pearson. You think? I would go to my grave before making the first move.
I would.
And Pearson's very like confident with guys. She's like, hey, I'm hot. What's up?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, that's how it goes.
That has never happened to me in my entire life.
Who is most likely to be a gambling addict?
I have to say myself.
I've been playing poker since I was 15.
It's a problem, okay?
She has problems.
I'm probably down like 10 grand over the past 20 years.
What did we learn here today, guys?
We learned that I am the most boring human on the face of the planet, but I have a gambling addiction. And that is all that we have for you this week. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe down below. And
that's it.
That's it. Bye.